While I was in Tokyo, I was really missing my Frenchie who is no more with us. So I went to this cafe called Reissue in Tokyo and I showed them a few pictures of Nawab along with a reference picture and they recreated it beautifully on latte art. And I really loved it because it looked a lot like him and I instantly felt better. And I wanted to wish you all a happy International Coffee Day. I hope your day is full of caffeine.